What's up guys, I'm your host Emily for emilysupertronics.in and this is unboxing time. We have another device with us here today, another box to reveal the contents. And if you have been watching my and one thing to say, I just heard a deal about one of the tablets on online shopping site, that is Homeshop 18, and I got a mail which said about this deal. So basically this is a tablet which is priced at $6,990, but they were giving a special discount of 2000 rupees on this device, and I got it for about 4,990. So 4,990 is what I paid for this device, and we'll shortly get into the details about the specification, the hardware specification, and the software specification as well. So this is the name of the tablet, that is Domo Slate X3D SE. So that is the name of this particular tablet. So I'm very sure you wouldn't have heard about this particular company, this Domo. This is another Chinese branded device. So I have no clue about the original maker. So with a box like this and use the same box to pack all their devices and sell them. Just that, you know, you have a label like this which says specific about that particular device. So print out labels for all the different products that you have and use a single box and have your contents inside. So if we have any details here, so it says it's imported by Domo Gadgets Private Limited. So I guess Domo is not actually the manufacturer, but in fact Domo is an importer who gets these devices to our country and later distributes them. And the model says it's Slate X3D SE, and we also have the device itself, a device charger, a user manual, a USB OTG cable. So that's all the contents that you should find inside, and the MRP is about 7,990. So that's almost 8,000 rupees for this device. And I got it for 5K. So on the MRP, I had about 3,000 worth discount. So let's quickly break the seal open and see the contents inside. So if you look at this, if you look at this particular seal, it is kind of funny. So usually when the seals are provided on the boxes to specify that the warranty would be void if the seal is open before you buy it, but funnily this particular seal says check contents if seal is tampered. So basically they're providing the seal so that you are assured of the contents that provided inside are the actual content that came the initial sale. So if so people might open up the seal and then take the contents away and then provide a very minimum number of components. So maybe that's why they just provided a seal that way, which said check the contents inside if the seal is tampered. So it's a nice black box, and we have a nice sponge which covers the device, and there you see the device itself. We will get in, we'll look at the device later on. Let's check out the contents inside the box. So it comes in a very neatly packed or neatly arranged box. So if you just look at the way that it's been packed, it's done very beautifully. And what do we have? We have a warranty card. So I was not sure that we would that this device would come up with a warranty, but I guess this must be a 6 month warranty that you get with this device. So that's one thing, and you have a very detailed menu about the device, so I need not really go about it. I know enough about Android to not really touch the user manual. So there is the USB OTG cable, so we can use this cable to connect the 3G dongle and then plug it to the USB and plug it to our tablet and use it as a 3G device. And we also have this USB to mini USB. So this is not the micro USB that you usually find on the mobile devices, but this is a mini USB. So this goes into the lots of other cables that I have already have with other devices. And We also have this power adapter. So this is another cheap Chinese product. So they have they just get these power cards from another manufacturer and they just bundle it with the device and they provide it. So this is a 5 volts 2 ampere output. So that's a large amount of current, so maybe that would at least help the device charge up soon. So I don't really know how these chargers function, because the reason is simple, as it says it's made in China. So, and if you look at the connector, it is a simple small DC connector type of a pin. So this is something similar to the Nokia chargers that you get, but this is not the mini USB or the micro USB that you usually charging port that you usually get on other devices. So that's all we have in the box: the USB data cable, the OTG cable, user manual, and that's it, and the tablet itself. So just quickly keep these things aside and get in details about the tablet. So inside this plastic bag is what we have, the device itself. So it's fairly light, it is not at all heavy. I don't find this particular device heavy. Probably once you start using it, you might feel the actual weight of it. So it's a pretty simple device, and let's just see what all we can see the first look. So there we have our VGA cameras, which is used for 3G calling, which is used for Skype, or in case you plug it with your 3G dongle, you can also do your Skype through that. So there is no 3G calling or 3G feature provided out of the box, so you just need to use your OTG cable all the time. And on the side, you have all the possible ports for this device. You have your headset 3.5mm jack, you have your slot for your micro SD card, and you have your HDMI output. Okay, that's a good thing. And you have your micro USB, the mini USB data port, and you also have your charging port down here. And I guess this there are two smaller holes here, so I'm not really sure what they actually are for. So they might be the mic, and the second hole that you see, it might be another noise cancellation mic, but I'm not really sure about it. We just need to look into it later on. And on the other side, we don't have anything, but at the top we have two buttons. One is a power button, one is volume rocker up and down. So these buttons are fairly hard to press, so the tactile feedback is good for the device. And it's fairly light, and at the back you have this Domo warranty or tag, service tag, and you also have this logo here which says the tablet is Domo Slate 3D XE, and you have a very nice pattern. So this is a nice pattern on it. It gives you good grip when you're holding it in your hand, and yeah, that's about it. So I'll just quickly give you the hardware specification of this device, and I will do another video, a complete detailed video about the review, the performance of this particular device. So that would be my review video. So about the hardware, this device comes up with a 0.3 megapixel camera, that's a VGA camera. It comes up with a 3000 milliampere battery, which should last about 2 to 5 hours as per the specification, and it runs on Cortex A9 dual core processor. So this is a dual core device, and it also comes with a 1 GB DDR3 RAM, and this currently it's running on Android Ice Cream Sandwich 4.0.3, and it is upgradable to 4.1, that's Jelly Bean. And I'm not sure when the update would be pushed, but it says the device says that it is upgradable to Jelly Bean. So that's one more good thing. And it also has the Mali 400 GPU, which should power up, which should power the video processing core, the unit of this particular device. And it also has Wi-Fi built in, so that you can use it for browsing. And it supports USB OTG, so you can connect your 3G dongle. And yeah, that's about it. So fairly decent hardware specification for a very cheap price. So probably it is hard to find dual core processor powered device for under 5,000. So this device is for 4,000, was available for 4,990 for a day, and it is a dual core processor. So yeah, that's about this device for this video. This was an unboxing video. I will do a complete review video, so stay tuned, keep subscribed, and do like the video. If you do, click on the like button if you like my video. Thank you guys, thanks for watching.